The best palace in Persona 5 Royal isn't Shida's. The rat section is too boring. It's not Sai's, even though it is really good. And it's definitely not Madarame's. No, the best is Maruki's. Just look at how cool this is.